I wonder why Green Team's so fucking pissed off. Wait a second. Pete! Get in here! I wanna talk to you! Pete! Where the hell is that asshole? Pete! Get your ass in here! Pete! Jesus, why didn't you just say something? Oh, right, you can't talk. Sorry about that. Okay, so I called you in here because I just received a fucking phone call from Green Team, and they said that Johnny took their fucking flight. Do you know anything about this? And you wouldn't lie to me, would you? I thought not. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to talk to that dork Johnny and get his side of the story. Alright, let's go. What the fuck? How did I just beat you out here? Oh, what a surprise. Johnny's having a little nap under the warthog. Johnny, wake up. Nap time's over. Oh my god! His head's been squashed like a fucking bug. What the hell happened here? Jesus Christ! What could have smashed his head like that? I mean, what the hell could smash someone's head that bad? God damn. It looks like he's had a 10-ton anvil dropped on his head, for Christ's sakes, crying out loud, Jesus Joseph. Who the hell would do this to John? You know what? I got a pretty good idea.
Red Team, we have come to reclaim what is rightfully ours.
Fuck you! You guys killed Johnny!
Yes. We ask from you that you return to us immediately one super weapon and flag!
A green fucking flag! But you ain't getting shit because you guys killed Johnny! So why don't you and your goons get the fuck out of here before I start busting cops?
I am sorry that you are unhappy, but we must ask that you return to us.
Oh, wait, I got a better idea. Why don't Pete and I just stand here and throw the flag back to one another, and you guys can watch?
I am sorry, but I do not understand.
Oh, just hold on, you'll see. Hip, 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 hip. Now! Run like the wind, Petey! Hurry up before these guys learn how to shoot! I don't know why we ran up here, because now we're totally fucking screwed. Try to think of a way to get us out of this jam. You just keep those assholes down there. Pete, you keep those guys busy. I'm gonna try to get the android on the radio, okay?
You there, go get the tank.
Yes, sir.
Android. Come in, Android.
Android.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You wear the blue armor. You killed Jonathan. Prepare to be destroyed.
You're mistaken. I've never heard of anyone named Jonathan before.
Silence. Resistance is optional.
Glad to hear it.
Arguing with Clip Doodlebot in Blood Gulch, and then I was here. Oh yeah, and I remember ascending from my body at some point, too. Oh, here we go. Maybe this dude will give me some answers. What the fuck? Who are you?
We are the Guardians.
Is my dad here?
You stand before eternity. Your time has not yet come.
Whoa. Back it up, Skeletor.
Go back to your world and correct the imbalance.
I don't have a clue what you're talking
about.
Scratches. Look at yourself, you're falling apart.
Who is the human holding the oversized rocket launcher?
Oh, that's Digipad. He's probably come to save me.
Yeah, I'm gonna save you with this oversized M41 SSR launcher that I bought from Yellow Team.
So who is that?
You know, the giant novelty weapons dealers?
It is irrelevant.
Just back away, Squawny Bear. I know what I'm doing.
Digipad!
Just bury me under the overshield.
Perhaps we can negotiate.
I'll never forget you, Digipad.
was nice knowing you, Pete.
Shit!
I kill all who wear the blue armor.
Whoa, Austin. Got a bogey down your side. Want me to plug him on time? Time?